It's Mrs. Santo, and today I'm going to be giving you the step-by-step directions on how to make a fluffy 3D snowman. The first step you need to do is get a big piece of paper. I prefer to use dark blue. Black works too, but I like dark blue because it's kind of wintry feeling to me. And the dark color is a good contrast to the white of the snow on the snowman. The next thing you need to do is you need to find three things that are shaped like a circle. But the trick is you need different sizes. You need a small, a medium, and a large. And the other thing you need to know is your small, medium, and large, they have to lay next to each other on your paper in a way that it fits. So you have to make sure your paper is big enough for all three of your circles in the shape of a snowman. You'll have the large one on the bottom. You want it as close to the bottom as possible. Then the medium comes next, and the small is last. Now there's space at the top of my paper, but that's okay. You want to have some space there if you want your snowman to have a hat later. So now that I have my paper and I have my three circles, a small, medium, and large, I'm gonna start with the large one. And I'm gonna use my marker and I'm going to trace around my circle thing. And then I can take that first one away. There's my first circle. It's the large one. Now is my medium one. I'm gonna make sure my medium one touches the large one, but doesn't go over it too much. Now I'm gonna hold my medium circle and I'm gonna trace around my medium circle. And when I'm done, I can take it away. Now the same thing with the small circle. I'm gonna bring it down so it touches the medium one. And then I'm gonna go around my small circle. So there we go. Now we have a large, a medium, and small circle, and it's the shape of a snowman. That is step one of my snowman. You can do that too, and when you're finished, you can go on to the next step.